disappointing loss. The New York Giants kick off the Joe Judge era at 0-1 after a hard-fought loss to Steelers on Sunday. In a game the Giants had multiple chances to win, despite a tough battle against one of the game's best defenses. Despite the fact that this team left points on the board with two turnovers that we gift-wrapped, you can sense a different feel of this team from start to finish. With a defense that confused the Steelers for over three quarters, it gave this Giants offense plenty of opportunities to take this game. The play of Jones and Slayton is quickly becoming one of the NFL's best tandems, regardless of the lack of play on this offensive line. While the offensive line is a work in progress, it stepped up in the passing game. All eyes were on number one pick Andrew Thomas, who had a solid first outing. But the rest of this line in the running game was a fucking nightmare, getting knocked around all game, which left Saquon Barkley on the fucking ground every time he touched the ball. No matter how impressive the Steelers' defense is, there's no excuse to let your franchise running back get destroyed time after time. If the Giants are going to even win a handful of games this season, you got to step the fuck up and give this offense another dimension with one of the best backs in the NFL. We'll give a pass to this running game for week one, but we're running out of excuses for the star tight end who continues to be the most frustrating player on the field. Evan Engram is either going to be the player he thinks he is or a liability for this offense when you drop pass after pass on crucial passing downs. It's now or never. You want to get your head in the game or not? With a completely new system on both sides of the ball and the second year of a young team, it's hard to judge this team after one game against a Super Bowl contender. But that didn't stop half this fan base from jumping off the bandwagon after 60 minutes of football, already thrown in the towel, and it's fucking pathetic. Everybody who watched this game and is watching this video now have all gone through a nightmare in 2020. 6 months of hell, and we waited for the things we love to come back around. And here we are, 1 week into a season of the game we love the most and the team we bleed out for. If you want to give up on this team already, then get off the train. Diehards never die. We're right here. We've been here. This Sunday, the Giants face another test in this new era with a road game in Chicago against the Bears. They got a defense that's going to get in your face and knock you around for 60 minutes. Either we rise up and prove people wrong about the New York Giants, or we fold ourselves into another hole. Do or die. Do something about it. Giants fans, get up. Show this team the pride and faith you have in the New York Football Giants. We're ready to respond and show the Bears what this team is made of. Give them nothing, and you're coming home 1-1. Believe in it. Get up and bring it to Chicago for 60 minutes. No mercy. Fuck them all. Let's go.